All right. I want to play this game because I get to be an elephant matriarch. And y'all know how much I love elephants. All right, come on, game. You can load. I believe in you. All right. Where is my sound mixer? All right. Yep. All right, so let's bring this game to about 20%. Mute our other music. I like this music so far. All right, shelter 3, let's go. So we get to be an elephant, which is something I've wanted to be my whole entire life. All right, so settings, input and camera. Okay. Call herd, left click, emergency call, double left click, okay. Player follows camera, camera follows player. All right, hold on. Move left, right, run with left shift, call to herd, emergency call, sense with middle click, nurse and drink. E. All right. High quality. Let's go. Hi, Husky. How you doing? Inglés. All right. Let's get this Stream Raiders battle going. How's the music? I could turn it down a little bit more. It seems like pretty good to me. All right, let's see. Yeah, Might and Delight has made Shelter 1, 2, and 3. They also made, like, Book of Travels, Fables from the Den, Tiny Echo, Meadow, a lot of really, really cute games. Exploration and nature-focused games. So you could definitely go check their site there. Alrighty. Everyone gets 7 coins, and Cass gets an extra 50. Loyalty Gold Chest. All right, new game. Let's be an elephant. Let's do it. I believe in us. I see you tend your newborn calf and know the truth in visions. Life is hard for us, Reva, and our herd is scattered. As matriarch, I am to blame. Oh, damn. My sight fails me, and many of our number have been lost along the way. But Reva, I have learned where they are. Far over the mountain, beyond water, stone, and sand. Paths from ancient memories appear to me, pointing the way. Lead with me, Reva. And reunite our herd! Hell yeah, let's go. I am so ready to help these elephants, you have no idea. I've never met an elephant before. I've seen them at, like, an Australian zoo. I think that might be it. I don't think I've, like, seen many elephants, but I love them. Oh my gosh, look how cute! What the hell? Oh my god! Elephants are so cute. I love elephants so much!
Welcome to the Quillective.
What in the... Excuse me, sir.
JessyQJW, JessyQW, JessyQ Strong.
Elephant Hype! Jeff! Thank you so much for resubscribing to the Quillective. Resistance is futile. I hope you're enjoying your 5 emotes and your Discord access. All right. Jeff.
Duh. Hef. And then you get hearts because I love you.
How's your ZGDDKP going? ZGDDKP. Hi, Poyo. How are you? Thank you. It's just some temporary color conditioner. You wiped on Hakar and doing a payout. Wait, are you not doing Hakar then? Excuse me? Alright. Or you just wiped once. Skipping Hakar. Okay. Damn, that sucks. Look at this little elephant I have back here, by the way. Look at this one. Jeff got it for me. It's a World of Warcraft plushie. Isn't it so cute? It's a non-combat pet in World of Warcraft. You are enjoying your 5 emotes and your Discord access? Good. That is all I ask. That is all I ask! You got a pile at your Atlanta zoo? Oh, man. I've never been to Atlanta. I guess that makes sense. They have, like, warmer weather there. Apparently, like, the Bronx Zoo had elephants at one point, but, like, not anymore for, like, the last 10 years or something. All right. What? Wait! Oh, Jesus Christ! What does that mean? Wait, hold up. What does that mean? Oh my god, they all said hello! They gave me hearts! Alright, let's go. Let's go! Hi, Trippy. Come to Atlanta, you're here too. That's true. Wait, what is this? What? I'm like rolling over it? Did I just like eat it? I don't understand what happened there. I'm scared. Wait, why does that one have like little dots? What does that mean? Oh my god, am I going the right way? Are you okay? Oh my god, I can like zoom in? Hello? Ah, what? What does that mean? Oh, I found water! Let's go! Woo, water! Are there any enemies? That's a trick question because the enemies are everywhere all the time! Alright, eat or something. Alright, drink water. Oh my god. What? Are you done? What? What are you upset about? Okay. I think they're done. Okay. They're done. So can we just like walk in the water? I know you could swim. I've seen documentaries about elephants. Oh, look at that little baby! Yeah, everyone sound off! Let's go, we got hearts! Oh my god. This is so cute. Yeah, it's like a little pop-up book. I don't even know if I'm doing this right. What? Oh, I can ram into food. Okay, hold on. I got this. I am the matriarch. Ah! Go! Ah! I did it! Everyone eat! Oh my god, Little baby elephant, get out of the water. Come on, get out of the water. What is that one, like, dying or something? It looks so sad. Okay, let's go this way. I have no idea. This music feels perfect. It's, I love the music. Oh, look at those little flamingos. Hello, flamingos. Is that one, like, sick or something? How do I talk to it? Oh, sorry. Oh, I got an achievement. Ran through the flamingos. Oh, hell yeah, I did. Oh, there's another one I could run into. Oh, there's more flamingos. Hello, flamingos. Goodbye. Excuse me. Hold on. I have to run into this tree for my herd. Eh. All right, everyone, eat. Yeah, that one loves me. Hell yeah. Giving it all the food. Oh my god, the other one loved me too. What is this? What does that mean? Oh my god, is my baby nursing me? Oh my god, look, the baby is nursing from me. I can't see it really, but it's fine. Ah, the baby's happy. All right, perfect. Let's go. Middle mouse click. What to, like, what is that? Oh, sense? What is that? What does that mean? Oh, I got another achievement. Crushed a tree. Hell yeah, I did. What is that? What does that mean? I think that might be... Yes? You okay? Is that like a... What is the word? Stars or something that I'm seeing? What are these? There's just bushes? Oh, shouldn't I be careful of bushes? Like, what if there's like snakes in them? Don't walk into the bushes. There might be a snake. Look out. Oh, why are we slow? Why are we slow? What happened? Oh, am I tired? I think I might be tired. Oh! I did it. Oh my god, I did it. I think. What if I didn't do it? Oh god! Elephants, please love me. Oh, I did it, okay. Oh, what are those? Those are like bison or something? Or what are they called? Oh my god, look at the little gazelles.
Serious business down here, huh?
Hello?
Oh.
Wait, can I run into them? Oh, wow, that they do not interact with me. All right, that's fine, I guess. All right, let me run into this to feed my people. Eh. What do they want? They want food. Okay, well then eat. It's right here.
I did it. I'm free.
I'm nursing my calf again. If you had unlimited funds, you'd buy a sailboat to live in. Oof, that sounds really scary. I don't know if I could do all that. Okay, it looks like everyone's happy. So do I go this way? Hmm. I think I do. Maybe to look? No one should ever ride an elephant. They're not riding animals. Ooh, in the ancestors' footsteps. Found the first landmark. Oh, I found it. I did it.
You did it.
I did it.
You did it. Just like I'm gonna do these Jeff reps.
Yes, I remember this place, Reva. Come closer and see what I see. Oh, gosh. Okay. I'm scared. Tree? Tree landmark? Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, look, I glow. Oh, am I having a dream or something? Oh gosh, I can't see anything. Okay. Alright, well, let's go towards this one here really quick. Sounds like reps. Jeff does need to do reps.
I'm here.
I'm currently having a dream sequence with my matriarch.
Okay, we'll give you some time.
You just gotta wait. Alright, talking to my matriarch right now. They're so cute. What the hell? The path by the Lotus Lake will lead us west through the misty woods towards the coast. The path towards the banyan tree leads to the great sea of sand. Alright, so what I understand from elephant documentaries is that you want to go to the Great Sea of Sand because it's dried up right now, but it won't be later on in the season. I'm metagaming right now. Oh god, what if that wasn't the right choice? I'm scared. All right. Jeffrey, would you like to do Jeff reps? Oh, what the? What is that? That is a balloon. That isn't a Jeff. Excuse me. Oh, there he is. Good try.
All right, let's get some Jeff reps.
How
let's
many do
go.
I owe you?
20.
Oh my god. 20?
20. Can you calm down, sir?
Damn, I can't do it. I did it!
He keeps trying to throw this balloon at me. Well, guess what?
Okay, I'm doing this.
Do your damn reps!
Okay. Uh-oh, I'm gonna kill Lydia.
No. One. Dose. Trace. Quattro. Cinco.
Seis.
Siete. Eight. Nine. 10.
Is that how many I owe you?
No. 11. 12. 3 plus 10. 14.
15.
16.
17.
18. 19. Good job. 20.
That was a lot.
Happy Monday. Good job.
Happy Monday.
Happy Monday, Harry. My goodness.
Work it.
Hell yeah. Alright, let me pause this music and go back to the game. Alright, what the hell? Ballooning me? My elephants need me. Oh my god, there's a bird on my back. Oh, the bird left. All right, we're thirsty. My elephants are thirsty. Oh my god, I'm trying to move, but I can't. Oh no, why can't I move? Alright, well, my little baby is, like, nursing off of me now. There we go. Now I can move. Alright, let's get going! I need to feed them water or something, I guess. Alright, they're all happy. Oh, we're not thirsty. I think I was just feeding. Like, nursing. Okay, we're good. Whoa! That is a rock. Look out.
Oh, God.
I like the art style a lot. I like how stylized this is. What? You want a nurse again? Come here, nurse. The music is so pretty. I love how calm it is. Alright, cool. How's everyone doing? Oh, they're hungry. Hold up. I saw some food over here. I will run into this tree for you. And these gazelles. Alright, everyone, eat. Eat. Okay, there we go. Hello, little buffalo. What's that? Oh! Is this water? They don't want to drink right now? Okay, that's fine. You don't have to drink. I was just like, hey, you want to? You don't gotta get upset with me. I'm worried about enemies too, but elephants for the most part, like, they can go against, like, lions and such, but they usually leave them alone because of how big elephants are. Here I spent many happy young days. Come closer and I will share what I remember. Thanks, matriarch. It doesn't look like there's anything else I can interact with but the matriarch. Oh! Hit that little piece of pollen right there. I love my skin for my elephant. I love, like, the little moons and the stars on me. It's so cute. Head east past the water delta towards the Tree of Life. Keep your eyes on the water, for death swims in it. South past the water delta lies a bamboo grove. Find the land between water and you will find safety. Oh gosh. Oh geez. Oh gosh. Death swims in the water. So that could be like snakes and alligators. Hippos. South past the water delta. Alright, let's try the bamboo grove. Maybe. Maybe. We're gonna do pretty much like... I think I'm gonna do like all right-sided options. So we can see how this goes, maybe. Alright, well, they're not thirsty. What is this? So I go that way? Jeez. Like this way and then around, I guess? What, you're hungry again? I just fed you! God, they're like children. Alright, I'll run into this tree. What? Alright, come here and nurse me, I guess. Oh, that wasn't my baby. That was upset. It was someone else's baby. Yeah, I know you're hungry. Calm down. I'm feeding my baby. Oh, that's the bamboo right there. All right, hold on. I'm gonna run into a tree. I'm almost there. Yeah, I know. Oh my God, we're just felling all that bamboo. Yes, yes, yes. Here. Eat. Eh. I'm gonna have to back up. Let's eat this one. Alright, so we go this way now. How do you know how many you have? One L, just like my name. There's a alligator crocodile thing. I told you. I told you. I'm trying. I can't. Yes, I know. I know it's scary. I know. Ah! Ah! That's what I'm saying. Okay, so I think we might be able to, like... Oh, shit! No, there's another one. He came out of nowhere. No! No, get out of it! Get out of it! Oh, Jesus Christ! I, like, gotta go this way, though! How do I do this? There was, like, something in the way! Alright, do I go around? Alright, let's go around. Let's try that. Hi, Zell. How are you? The elephants are there for when you want to go swimming but forgot to pack your trunks. Wow. Alrighty. Alright, that was scary, y'all. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go this way. What? What are you upset about? What? Why are we brokenhearted? What happened? Did we lose someone? Did I miss something? Did I lose someone? I feel like I don't have an elephant here. Wait, what is that? Oh, hell to the no. What is that? Oh my God, that's a tiger. Oh, hell no. Did anyone die? I don't think so. I think I have everyone. Hold on, let's run into this. No, no, don't fuck off, tiger. I ain't in the mood. Oh my God! That's it. All right, let's run into this. A teenager just died. Elephant, come here. No, come here. I know, I'm upset too. Eat, Jesus. Friendly fire is a thing? No, there was a tiger in the bush that I no, there cannot be another one. You gotta be kidding me. Let's go. Let's go. What the fuck? You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, look at that. Oh my god. Get the fuck out of here. We gotta get the fuck out of here. Excuse me, everyone. Let's go. What do you mean no? What does no mean? Follow me. Oh my god, I can't believe we lost a baby. Yeah, so we lost someone over there, I guess? I don't even know how. To a tiger or something? Or is that not one of ours? I'm so scared. I don't know how to... I don't know. I'm sad too. Let's go. Yes, follow me. This is bullshit. We totally would have been able to stomp that tiger if everyone was on the same page. This is what happens when you don't follow your guild leader, your raid leader. You're hungry again? Are you serious? I just fed you. Here, bam. Eat. Did we? Hold up. We just lost another one? How did this one die? Who? Who did that? Who did this? Are you serious? How did I lose three elephants already? Oh my god. This is about to be game over, man. Are they starving to death? I brought him food. Look, there's food right here. Stop it. Eat. God damn it. Like, look at all this food I have right here. They're just not eating it. Come here. They're all sad. Oh my god. What is this? Right click? What do I right click on? There was a right click. Oh, did I just pick up a flower? I picked a flower. Oh my god. Okay, anyway, let's go. We gotta go. I don't even know how to get over there. Run! Run! Wait, did I loot? No, okay. Okay, we got the older one, the teenage one, the baby one, and the matriarch still. Oh, hello. What are those? Are those rhinos? That was horrible. I know you're upset. I'm upset too, okay? Go through the bamboo. Maybe we could drink some water here. Okay, we got four so far. Alright. Ah! That was a alligator crocodile thing. Eat, please. For the love of God, eat. Yes, I know. Yeah, well, we need to drink, okay? Oh my god, they won't drink! No, wait, we're drinking. No, no, don't even. I'm in the middle of drinking. I'm in the middle. No, 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 no. My little baby, my little baby, my little baby, my little baby. Why was my baby in the goddamn water? I just wanted to drink. Are you serious right now? Just fucking end it, bro. Come here. No, don't go into the water. Just end it. I am so done right now. Yeah, that's what I thought. He ran away. Oh. I'm so upset. I'm so upset right now.
We're fighting a widow and I'm just leaving
life. Come here. Just end my life. I lost my baby. What the hell's the point anymore? You. Can you end us? No, you're just gonna run away? Oh my god. This game is cruel and brutal. It is. I mean, that's just like life though too, right? All right. What is that? Why did that one die? What the fuck? I brought you food and water. I'm so done. I am so done. I'm just leaving. Goodbye. If y'all can't survive, that's not my fault. I really tried. This is horrible. Did he eat like poisoned apples or something? Like, what is this? Eat. I'm losing all my babies. This is ludicrous. Can I eat this one? They died of a broken heart, like Padme. You're right. All right, well, if you're not gonna eat all the food, I will. Come on. I think I hear a tiger. All right, I lost like my whole herd because of this. This better be worth it. I can't believe we lost like our whole herd there. That is ludicrous. What? Listen carefully, Reva. The road ahead is dangerous. Many before us have lost this path. Come closer and I will tell you what I know. Yeah, I lost like 4 elephants in 10 minutes. This is just... Can't believe it. I can't believe it. All right, ancestor. Tell me about the bamboo. That was a bad decision. I lost my baby because of it. I know, that's what I'm saying. This path will lead us north through the Great Sea of Sand, where the sun punishes those who travel with empty bellies. Move northwest and find 2 salt pillars where the striped death roars. Keep us close or we will come for our young. Well, we don't have any young anymore, so... We're gonna do the left one, though, because it's, like, me. I have to eat. So that seems fine. Oh my god, I cannot believe we lost like 4 elephants on that last level. Obviously, I'm sure y'all can do much better than I could. This is from Might and Delight. They're the developers and the publishers.
Oh my god.
What did I just do there?
We're really close to winning, but we might not.
Move.
I have my ult. It's gonna be really close.
And we got this code from Evolve PR. I really like this. I've never played any of the other shelter games, so like obviously when there's an elephant, I'm like, oh hell yeah, let's go. But I think they have like one with a lynx or a wolf or something. Eat! Can I not eat? Am I like upset? Are you serious? I hear another tiger or something. I'm not in the mood. Goodbye, everyone.
Oh my god, it's so close.
So somewhere over here, I guess.
We won. I won a DPS.
The lynx and the wolf is shelter too. Yeah, and they have a few other games too. A lot of really cool exploration. Nature games. Like, I saw their catalog and I'm like, wow, how has no one told me about this yet? It's so cute. What are you upset about? Can't believe I lost my baby. Ugh! Eat! Why am I not eating? Am I, like, not knowing the... How do I...
Okay.
Eat. Play actions. Right click? Right click is how I do it? Like, I'm hungry. My character is hungry. Do I not like these fruit? Is that why? No, there you go. Eat a little bit more. Just a little bit more. What is that? I hear like a snake or something. Oh my god!
He went to bed.
There we go. So where are we going? This way? Those are like a lot of crocodile things in there. Okay, can I go this way now? I feel like I went this way. Am I just, like, going backwards right now? Isn't this what we did at the end of the last level? Hmm. Alright, I'm just going where it tells me to go. This game is so immersive. Thanks for the reminder. Don't get upset. Just follow me. Can we go over this? I feel like we went the wrong way. Oh my god, we can't even go over this? Uh-oh. Do I have to go, like, around? Oh, no. Did I really just, like, go the complete wrong way and just, like, kill all of my animals for no reason? My goodness. Everyone gets 8 coins, and Kyra, Poyo, and Little Miss F get extra rewards. What are you doing? He's eating grass. Good for him. Don't give me scary music.
I'm picking a flower. Wow, I just picked a flower.
Ooh, nice, Lavos. That's exciting. I hope you like it. I've always liked the hoodies and stuff that I've gotten from there. And the shirts and the tank tops. From like other streamers or my own store. Ah! What is that? Art. Okay. You know what? You know what? I'm done. I'm so done. So done right now. This is so sad. I know. This is like ludicrous. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. Alright, I definitely called her to like come close to me and she did not. Like she's just like separating herself from me. Alright, so this is basically... this is a trial run of this game. For me. I'm going to learn how to be better at being a matriarch. Just goes to show, just because you watch a lot of documentaries does not mean you're ready for the real world. She's out of breath? Nah, she needs to go. I think that's the matriarch and she's like old. So that's why she's like that white gray color with like the little circle over her head. What if she's pregnant? I don't think so. All paths from here are perilous and will test us, Reva. Come closer and I'll recount for you the trials that lay ahead. I cannot believe that this is happening to me. All my elephants keep not listening to me. Keep telling them to hurry up and they don't. Even worse, I lost all my elephants except for the matriarch. So, like, what's gonna happen? This next level, I think we're both gonna die. Like, there's nothing I can do about it. I have to learn some speed run strats. Perfect precision pathing. In order to get good at this game. Cross the sea of sand towards the west to reach the smoke that rises from the top of the mountain. Move north across the sands to meet the hot breath of a geyser. Mountain or geyser? Let's do geyser. I already lost my baby, so like I don't even care anymore. I don't even care. Someone's dying in the desert. We're so done. We're so done. All right, come on, matriarch. You keep telling me to go the wrong way. You killed our herd. It's your fault, not mine. Obviously. Your matriarch's gonna flop. I'm just gonna have to join another herd at this point. Like, I don't have a herd anymore. Come on, matriarch. This is your fault for saying, go through the bamboo. Oh wait, no, turn all the way around. Don't you send me heart emojis. I'm mad at you. Let all my babies die. She didn't even do anything. She didn't even try to stomp on the alligator or on the tigers. Just let it happen. What the hell are these? Good luck to your friend, Lavos. That's a very stressful situation, even though you're not there. Like, it can be really traumatic to think about that happening to a friend. So I really do hope that they'll be okay and be able to get out of that situation ASAP. Like, why is this one so damn easy? No enemies! Oh. The music just randomly stopped. Follow me. Get right up on my ass. All right, geysers. So I wonder if, like, the little babies go over the geysers, would they die? Look at this. This one was so easy. What the hell, game? Cannot believe the game did this to us. Can you feel them near? Just beyond the ridges, our herd awaits us. Come closer and we will forge a path together. There's no way. How? It can... What if the matriarch planned this all along? The matriarch actually did not want to give up control of the herd and knew that there was a mutiny going on. And so strategically worked to get rid of the dissonance. I see. I see your play, Matriarch. Very Machiavellian of you. I see. I can't believe she did this to me. And my babies! I definitely have to try to play this again and, like... Get a perfect speed run, 100% survival, curb stomp of every tiger and alligator. We could definitely do that. A storm is coming, Reva, but we must make it through. Past the maze of stone. The rest of our herd awaits. I love that circle that looks like a flower, but also a bunch of elephants. It's a very good icon logo design. Alrighty. Where are we going? That way? Alright, can I drink this water or is it gonna hurt me? Alright, I don't... I guess we can't? I mean, it makes sense that we can't, but... I cannot believe this happened. Still a pretty game. I'm so upset I lost my whole herd. Alright, so we have to go pa- What the hell is in the stones? Oh, it's a storm. A storm's coming, Annie! Get that bunny! Yeah! I ran over the bunny! Oh no, the bunny's fine, okay. See? It's fine. This is totally fine. Okay, we have to go around this a little bit. scared. Oh my god. What is this? What if the herd rejects you for losing so many? Yeah, I had like 8, but I'm bringing a dying matriarch and myself only. Like, look at that. That was so easy. There were no enemies for that one either. I'm so upset. I probably just have to find a really optimal path. That must be it. Because we backtracked at that one point. That must be why. Brother, we have arrived! See how beautiful it is? Come closer now, they are waiting. They're going to murder us. For letting so many die. You know, by the time we get over there, like, this matriarch is gonna be like, oh yeah, sorry, I forgot that that's actually isn't where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I can't even run. Oh god, why can't I run? That's not good. What? What the fuck is this, matriarch? Oh my god, the matriarch is the villain. Took me to an elephant graveyard. Are you serious? Is this where my journey ends? This is horrible. You took me to the wrong damn tree, matriarch! Oh no, don't lay down and die. Are you She just laid down and died. Now what? What do I do? Are you serious? This is some bullshit. Oh my god. Oh god, ghosts of woolly mammoths are coming. Look out. Ah! No one told me that elephants were gonna die in this game, first off. Now I have the dandruff. The matriarch will now absorb your soul and take your body. Yeah, I think so. A sacrificial soul transfer. That was a trip. I feel like we could play that better. I feel like we could let everyone survive that one. If we just worked harder. I mean, sometimes you don't always get what you want, right? That's a good life lesson there. You think you're making the right choices, but there's only so much you can do. I feel like I could have had some of them survive, but because I chose something where I had to backtrack, that's how I lost a few. So the fact that I went there in the first place, I lost 2. And then when I turned back around to backtrack, I lost another 2. two or three. That's why. So this is where our herd is. So I guess that's just like where their herd dies or something, because there was no living elephants there. It was just ghosts and bones. So the matriarch was being selfish and was like, I would like to be buried with my mom in the same graveyard, in the same, on the same tombstone. I took too long. I was hoofing it. I was running the whole entire time. Yeah, maybe. I do want to play this again to see how many I can have survive and maybe, like, change a few decisions. Elephant voice talent. Oh my god, are those actual elephants they use for those sounds? Those look like actual elephant names. What happened? We had a sacrificial soul transfer. And we stole the memories of the matriarch and we moved on ourselves. It's fascinating. Poor elephants. These poor elephants. It's a dark game, but it's also like, it's the way of nature. All mothers. It's like the way of nature as well, too. It's beautiful in the way. It's the circle of life. Life and death are hand in hand. We can try it again. Eventually. Maybe I need to look up like a walkthrough strategy guide or something. That was a really beautiful game, though. Obviously, I'm sure y'all could do much, much better than I can. So here is the developer's website if you want to check out either Shelter 3 or any of the other games that they have on their catalog. They have a lot of different projects. Book of Travel, Shelter 2. Like, a lot of really cute and interesting nature games. Looks really good. But yeah, a huge thank you to Evolve PR Terminals.io for getting me this Shelter 3 key. Thank you so much, everyone, for helping fundraise for Charity Water this past few weeks. But it is almost midnight for me, and I have an early morning tomorrow, so I'm gonna go ahead and head out. Thank you for being here. I just wanted to say hi. Even though it was a shorter stream, it still checks out. Thank you, Jeff. I appreciate it.